guitar piece that was written, for people that were murdered by the RCMP, like Robert, who was tasered at the Vancouver International Airport, and all the other victims of the RCMP. And the RCMP, by the way, would manage to retire with their pension, and they should be in jail.
Thank you.